Stay here, boy.
All I'm saying is you can't handle your red eye.
Oh, that's true.
You can.
You're twice as soaked as me right now.
Yeah. Well, but I'll still be gone when the sun comes up. Well, what about the other night when you was airing your paunch in every corner?
Man,
oh, it stank to high heaven.
That weren't the whiskey. It was Bad Martin.
Come back me up here, fellas. Three glasses down, and this one could be pissing in a horse's ass, and he wouldn't know no better.
No, he wouldn't.
No, sir. No,
you ain't the best drinker I ever know.
What are you talking about?
You're just messing with me now.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh. Yeah, no.
You always do that crazy thing when you try to scratch your ear with
always, every single time.
What's he doing?
Shut the hell up. All three of you. You sons of bitches.
Oh, baby, don't cry now. Oh, we love
take
you.
Take it easy, will you?
What the hell is that?
It ain't right. Ain't nice.
You get your feelings hurt. Oh. We get your feelings hurt now.
Here, here.
Get out of here. Oh,
let me scratch your ear for you.
Oh. Woo. Man, did your piss stink. Oh, my God.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, false alarm, false alarm. Well, you better go check yourself.
I think I may have drew mud on that one. There's
too many beans for you.
That's going to itch when it dries.
I think I'm going to go rest my eyes a bit. You were right.
You can't handle his red eye, huh?
Oh, yes.
Huh?
Betty, goddammit, stop dancing circles around me! Oh. Hey, I got a pass.
Okay. Maybe later.
I give up! Don't shoot, I'm unarmed!
Give me one reason why I shouldn't put a bullet through your head.
All right. There's a sack of grain in the kitchen. I stashed my cut there.
There, boy.